Watching an ASMR video isn't new for you. And maybe you imagining a guy, not a girl, doing ASMR is not new for you. But perhaps the three in combination, along with a little bit of satire, but just a touch, because a lot of this does come from me, not from a sarcasm that is so common. An insincerity and inauthenticity that makes you doubt if anybody's really who they are, who they say they are. It's a lot on us. It's so much on us. And it breaks us down because all we want is to not have doubt for a little bit of our life. We just want to accept what is and have it not hurt us and not be fearful that it's going to hurt us. These words ahead of time, and as they come out of my mouth, I realize that they're part of something bigger than myself, and I want to leave with that, because that to me is special too. I don't know if anybody other than you will ever watch that, this, and the you watching this is me, and I feel like it is.